What's going on, DISD? Today we are playing the blindfold grab game. Let's get it. For the blindfold grab game, you're going to need 5 different objects to hold 5 different pairs of socks. The aim of the game is to grab the pair of socks off each item without knocking the item over. The hard part is you're going to be blindfolded. What we need is punishment for each 5 objects. If you knock over the object, you perform the punishment. So best thing to do is create 5 exercises.
I got to talk it all.